Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, mentoring program at Montgomery School of Bible.
Amen.
And as I was working with the students yesterday, a question came up in regard to consumers. And I heard Elder Bush use the word, she comes with expectation, she comes with prayer. And one of the questions that came up in the lesson was in regard to what are people looking for when they come to church? And do they really know what the church is? But the church is us. We are the church. This is just the building. But in regard to consumers, they talked about consumer, and some people come to church, and they go to, and this is how I explained it to the student. I said, we go to the grocery store, and when we go to the grocery store, we pick what we want. I want this. Well, I don't want that. And some people do the same thing when they get to church or when they come into the building. They say, I want to hear a good song, but I don't want to hear what the preacher says. Well, I'll hear it, but I don't want it to change my life. So as I was talking to him, this song, song that had been on my heart all week long, this song came up in my spirit, and this old song, you all know, all of you know it.
Christian,
I love you. Breathe in my heart.
Yes, in my heart.
Now where I live, yes. That's where I want to be. Yes. Like Jesus.